Hey everybody, John having a dear good morning greetings from Beloit, Wisconsin. Temperature here is 47 degrees, and today is Tuesday, December 23rd, 2019, and we are headed for Tomah, Wisconsin. Our delivery appointment is at 4:45. I think we're going to make it. Going to be close. Welcome to Beloit, Wisconsin, everyone. Imagine Tomah from here is about 2 hours probably. Not exactly sure. I don't have my GPS running right now. Let's see. From those of you who are in possibly Samoa or Tonga, I would imagine it's Christmas Day already over there, right? So Merry Christmas. It's been kind of a challenging year, I guess. But hey, we made it through. And I have a lot of you to thank for that. So thank you for supporting this channel. Thank you for traveling with JBG Travels. Hopefully the Lord will give us more blessings, deeper meaning blessings. And most of all, hopefully he will draw us near to his heart. We'll see you guys later over there in Tomah or somewhere else. Peace. Hey everybody, John, if you could hear. Good afternoon, greetings from Boston, Wisconsin. All right, we need to get some truck fuel and DEF here at the pilot truck stop. We're probably less than 15 miles away to Walmart, and we're a little bit early, so we're gonna kill some time and get fuel. By the way, the current odometer right now is 177,000.0. 177,000.1. Stop is almost empty. Imagine that. I don't need any reefer fuel. I've got almost full. All later. Forgot my tire buddy. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Very heavy, heavy wood, made of oak. $2.89 a gallon. I'd say about 8 gallons. I'm surprised the DEF pump is working really nice. Usually that DEF, you gotta be so gentle with it, otherwise it cancels. It's got so much vapor in it, so much air, that it triggers the automatic shutoff. It's really annoying. 8 gallons. We have to go, we gotta go. I think we're a little bit early though. We might have to go to Walmart and park on the side for a little bit. This is the way we're gonna be going home later tonight once we get empty. We're gonna take 90 and 94 east and then get off at this exit, pick up this highway 82 east to highway 23 east all the way to Sheboygan. Sheboygan from here is 153 miles. Make that 139. Roughly 2 hours and 40 minutes. See you at Walmart. Hey everybody, all right, we are here approaching exit 145. Industrial Avenue here in Tomah. To the far left is the Walmart Distribution Center. And that's where we are headed for. Local time here is 2:30. Temperature is 40 degrees. Our appointment is at 4:45, so we're gonna take a little bit, I don't know, an hour break before we can check in. At this one particular Walmart, you're only allowed to show up 1 hour earlier than your appointment. They will not let you in. But you know, who knows? Maybe they got the spirit of Christmas. Should we try it? Yeah, let's try it. Who knows? They might just want to get home. So let's do it. If not, well, we'll make a U-turn and... park on the parking lot for a while. At least this particular Walmart has a truck staging area. Oh wow, they're busy out here today. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trucks waiting so far. Yeah, I don't think so. All right, we're just gonna pull off the side here. Take a little break. We'll see you in about an hour and 10 minutes. Peace. All right, we've been assigned to door 6. Local time is 3:33. That'll be right next to the receiving. As I was chatting with the security guard, I told her I have not been back here for a very, very long time. It almost feels like it's been a year. Honestly, I can't remember, but yeah, it's been a while. So door 6. It should be right in front of us. Originally, she assigned me to door 8. Apparently, somebody was in it. See, door 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
right, I'll see you later.
Peace.